Hope NYC, you're experiencing one of Hope's newest features, where we bring you the latest updates, announcements, and entertainment. While you're waiting for a service to start, join Fanny Nandala and Sinead Telsford in their prime presentation, What's Happening at Hope.
Hey, Hope NYC, this is What's Happening at Hope. We're here to bring you our weekly announcements, so listen up. Today is the big day. Today is Choco Pie. So come back at 5 p.m. Clear up your voice because we'll be having a Christmas sing and bring a dessert of $5 for your admission.
On December 6th of 2013, it's Queens' largest Christmas tree lighting. Woo! You don't want to miss it. It's right here at Hope NYC at 7 p.m. We're going to have live music, the Christmas train ride, hot chocolate, and so much more. And not only that, Eddie Nevlin is launching his brand new Christmas CD. It's going to be big. Hope to see you there. Invite everyone you know.
On December 22nd, Hope NYC is having a fun-filled day. There will be a Christmas concert that you don't want to miss. Come early at 10:30 sharp to save your seat.
And on December 22nd at 2 p.m. is our annual Christmas treat. You don't want to miss it, kids. Santa Claus is going to be here. And every kid will be leaving with a gift. It's from 11 years old and under. Invite your friends and your family. This is going to be big.
Members, December 20th is our annual Christmas gala. Please RSVP with Sister Michelle, and we're doing something real cool. Hope NYC is having a dress swap. If you have a fancy dress that you wore once or you're never going to wear again, you can bring it in and swap it with another dress that you like. So you can start by bringing in your dress this Sunday. Chester, New York, to attend Winterfest. It's a three-day getaway, 3 days and two nights. We'll be worshiping with thousands and thousands of youths, and it's from February 14th through the 16th.
It's $115 to attend, and you must be 13 years old to 21 years old.
By December 6th, you must put down a $50 deposit to save your spot.
See Pastor Danny for more details.
So this is it for What's Happening at Hope. See ya!